compassionate people, and welcome to a plant-based vegan food review. Mama Sezz, a plant-based food company that you can order all kinds of meals and things through their website, which we'll have posted in the description, sent us free review packages of some of their delicious meals. And this isn't a paid or sponsored review at all. This was just so we could review it and present it to you guys, warts and all, how good or bad it is. So we're going to start from the thing we like the least and move our way up to the best of the foods and what we see as absolutely amazing and mind-blowing. So the first thing up we'll start with is the vegetable loaf, the Love It loaf, as they call it. We would give it like 3.5 stars as is out of the package. We didn't do any, and that's the other thing with this, we didn't add anything extra, no extra seasoning or anything to any of the stuff we tried. We wanted to try it just out of the package for you guys and give it a review like that. So as is out of the package, we would give the Love It loaf like 3.5 stars or so, around 3.5 stars out of 5. And I think with like gravy or presenting it some of the ways that they have on the website, used as a burger patty or something like that, it would be much better and probably get closer to around 4, maybe even a little higher star rating, at least from us. So yeah, if you were to get that, I would say make a gravy, add some seasoning to it, that kind of thing. Again, that's probably what they intend for you to do with these products, but we were just trying them out of the package as is, and this one was all right. I wouldn't get it again as is unless I decided to try it another way, by adding the gravy and stuff like that. So moving along, the next one that we thought was, yeah, ranks as definitely, I would call it 4.5 stars. My partner tried it out and we think, probably 4.5 stars, 4 stars for the chai granola. It's pretty good. It's, you know, it's granola. It's really good and it's vegan. A lot of times it's hard to find granolas that aren't vegan. They usually have honey in them, which is unfortunate. I've even seen some that have milk for some reason. And moving along to the next one that, again, 4 stars. A solid 4 stars, maybe even 4.5 stars, depending on who you ask amongst the three of us, is the Millie's chili. It was good. I would definitely add a little bit of extra salt, but again, they're going for a healthier thing, and the vegetables are very fresh and delicious, and we loved it. And it was definitely enough for 3 people. I think they say 2 on the package, but between the 3 of us, that was plenty for us, and we had some bread on the side, some garlic bread. The next one is the Hungarian mushroom soup. Now, I'm allergic to mushrooms, so I actually couldn't try this one, but both loved it, and they both give it 5 stars, thumbs way up. They loved how creamy and amazing, and they just absolutely loved it and raved about it. Again, I couldn't try it, unfortunately. But for those of you who aren't allergic to mushrooms, which is probably most of you, because I'm weird. I'm a weird vegan, I guess. give it a try for sure. With all of these meals, they have bundles you can get. We're probably going to do that at some point. And they have reasonable prices, at least I think they are, when you consider other pre-made foods you can get in the grocery store through Amy's and companies like that. You know, these are fresh foods made from scratch with none of the crazy preservatives and stuff you get in the grocery store and none of the extra salt that are there to help preserve it and enhance flavor as well. So you have a choice. You have like a base thing you get to start with. And finally, the thing I was saving for the end, this is why I kind of tripped up on my words there. The lasagna, the lazy lasagna, is absolutely one of the best prepackaged vegan foods I've ever tried. It is creamy, delicious, and you know what it reminds me of? It's like a vegan lasagna mac and cheese thing together. It's not 100% lasagna, not 100% mac and cheese. It's like this amazing mixture together. It's so rich and so creamy, and the fact that it has any amount of healthiness in it seems absurd to me, and we're definitely getting this again. It's absolutely great. It is one of the best prepackaged vegan products I've ever bought anywhere. Absolutely 5 stars from all 3 of us. I cannot recommend it enough, and I've actually been craving it. So it's on my list to get way, way, way more of the lazy lasagna. So that's everything we were sent, guys. Again, we weren't paid to do this. And check the description for a link to their website where you can find all their different bundles and the prices. And again, keep in mind how many portions these serve. It's two people on their package. But again, we thought that was a little generous. It's more like three people for most of the items, especially the soups that we tried and the loaf. I hope that helps some of you guys plan some better meals. And hopefully it helps this wonderful vegan entrepreneur herself and help her grow with somebody we know is going to use our money ethically and in a responsible way for the animals. Thank you, guys. Love you so much. And if you have a product you'd like featured, send us a message or an email through one of the Vegan News social platforms or the website, or you can message me, Brandon Kirkwood, on Facebook or my email. You can find all that stuff online. All right, guys. Love you so much. See you next time. Later. What's up, guys? I just wanted to insert real quick into the video. Thank you so much to Mama Sezz. And they wanted to give you guys the chance to win a $99 food bundle. It's packed with all kinds of delicious things, some of them you saw in this video. To enter to win the bundle, please give the Mama Sezz Facebook page a like and leave a comment in the description of this video, no matter what platform this is on. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, you name it. We will take all the names from all the profiles and put them in a random number generator online and pick the winner live on our new IGTV channel, which we will have linked in this description along with the website, the coupon code for 10% off, and everything else. Like I said during the video, guys, we are not being paid for this. The food was sent to us for review. We did an honest review of it, and it's to help them out, to help you out, and everybody wins in this scenario. So go support a great vegan business, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you. Later.